Moscow, Russia, where the threat of hard time in some of the world's harshest prisons can't stem the exploding crime rate. But Russian police have a new weapon, a fleet of American muscle cars with powerful pursuit engines.